The old joke about software engineers is how many software engineers does it take to change a light bulb? Well, that's a hardware problem. But I was surprised how easy it was to change the hard drive in my old MacBook. The entire process took about 5 minutes, and most of that was spent just really opening up the case because of the number of screws involved. Once I had the case open, I was looking at the instructions online to see what the next thing to do was, and I needed to find the hard drive in the lower left-hand corner of my MacBook. And there were two additional screws that needed to be undone to free up the hard drive. And then I was going to replace this hard drive, which is a standard spinning hard drive, with a new SSD drive or a solid-state drive from Samsung. It was a fairly simple thing to unplug the one hard drive now that it was freed up. Set that aside. Put in the new 500 gigabytes Samsung solid state drive. Plug it back in. And then at that point, all that was left was to redo the two screws that held the hard drive in place. And at that point, I'm done. All I have to do at that point is close up the case and put back in all the screws I had taken out. Didn't even have any left over.